Kitty went to the lake to catch some fish, but was also really into his phone at the same time. Unluckily for Kitty, his phone fell into the water, and this made Kitty so sad he began to cry. A smart fish whose wife had been captured by Kitty picked up Kitty's phone from the bottom of the lake and offered to trade it for its wife's freedom. Kitty agreed to the fish proposition and let the fish's wife go.